In this exercise, we have an 8x10 grid, and we're just working on some basic principles of defending. We have an attacking player who's dribbling at the defender, and basically the attacking player just tries to move the ball to his right and left. The defending player, we just want to try to give him some repetition at getting the proper stance and distance for some basic defending.